If you've just purchased your brand new Galaxy Watch 4, or perhaps you're just waiting on the sidelines, you might be wondering, how can I improve my experience on the Galaxy Watch 4? So one way to do this is with apps. So today I put together a list of the best apps for the Galaxy Watch 4 in 2021. Sit back, relax, and stay tuned. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Tech It Easy. More Galaxy Watch 4 content coming your way today. Today, I'm going to be going over my top 5 picks for the best apps for the Galaxy Watch 4 in 2021. As always, if you do find yourselves enjoying the video, please do leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Also, do get involved with the Discord server. I do occasionally drop free watch face coupons over there, so definitely make sure you've signed up. Without further ado, let's jump into the video. Okay, so to kick this rather speedy episode off, we have got the Wear Gesture Launcher. For me, this has been an essential app. It's made my whole Galaxy Watch 4 experience so much easier, and it just makes navigating your Galaxy Watch 4 a little bit more intuitive. Essentially, once set up, you can assign apps to different gestures, as they call it. So you can double tap on the screen and it'll bring up another screen where you can quickly draw a letter. For example, I have Spotify set up here for the purpose of this demonstration, so I can quickly draw an S and Spotify comes straight up. It's a great little app. It means you don't need to scroll endlessly, get caught talking to your watch out in public, or type on a tiny screen to search for apps. I'd recommend setting this up with something like SpO2 monitoring, for example. Anyway, this is a great app, very fun and very good use case. There will be a link down in the description if you want to download this one for yourselves. Next up in at number 2 is a puzzle game for your Galaxy Watch 4. This is Hex Anxiety and Stress Relief. The first few levels seem super easy, but it does start to get a little bit more difficult as you go through the game. The aim is to connect all the lines to make a shape by simply tapping the individual tiles to change the direction. I'm not too sure about the stress relief part, but it's certainly satisfying when you connect all the lines together and finish off the level. The one thing I do like about this game though is how smoothly it runs on your Galaxy Watch 4 and how well suited it is for a smartwatch. But if you are really enjoying it, you can actually download this on your phone or tablet too. One last benefit is it's free and it has no ads, at least for now. Let me know in the comments section what you think of the Hex game and let me know what level you managed to get up to. Next up is the Facer app. Now, we've covered Facer a few times on the channel, and with a lot of you struggling to find watch faces for your Galaxy Watch 4, I think it's appropriate to mention it again. Facer offers thousands of paid and free Galaxy Watch faces from various developers and even designer brands. At the moment, it's probably the best place to get watch faces for your Galaxy Watch 4, and probably will be for some time whilst developers work out a way to port their older Galaxy Watch faces over to Wear OS. If you want some inspiration, I do have some watch face videos over on the channel, so head over to the Tech It Easy homepage after this video to check them out. As a bonus for you, you could also consider the Watchmaker app, very similar to Facer, except you did have to pay for the app twice. I'm not sure how it stands now, but you do get the option to create your very own custom Galaxy watch face in the Watchmaker app, so maybe worth taking a look at that as well. I will leave links to both Facer and Watchmaker down in the video description. Be sure to let me know what watch face you're currently using on your Galaxy Watch 4, and feel free to post them in the Discord server. Next up is actually Google Maps. Now, I know this one seems like a bit of an obvious one, but it's something that I've been waiting for my watch for a very long time. It might be less useful when driving somewhere, but when walking in the city, this app can be game-changing. I feel like having Google Maps on your watch is so much easier and actually safer when you're trying to navigate around a new city. Feels very intuitive and futuristic, and I'm so glad that I've managed to finally get this on my Galaxy Watch 4. Now, there have been several versions of Google Maps or similar apps in the past, but they've all been a little bit janky. I'm actually finding my experience with Google Maps on my watch pretty nice. When you navigate somewhere, it does give you a simplified version on your watch, but you can always check out the route as you would on your phone or your computer. Obviously, with it being on a smaller screen, it's not going to quite give the same effect, but personally, I still think it looks great, and it does everything you need it to do. It's a really handy app, so definitely worth setting up if you've managed to get your hands on the Galaxy Watch 4. Last but not least is a budgeting app called Mobills. Like a few Galaxy Watch 4 apps, it's mainly for your phone, and your watch is sort of used as a companion. But anyway, I figured if we can calorie count, track exercise and more, why not track our spending too with the Galaxy Watch 4? There's not too much I can show off on camera for obvious reasons, but there's so much to this app to help you keep track of your spending. You can set goals for saving, investing and more, and the app will guide you to reaching those goals. The best thing, of course, though, is the Galaxy Watch 4 compatibility. It has a version for your smartwatch where you can quickly add purchases and other bits on the go through the Galaxy Watch. Really love this app, and of course, give it a go yourselves. It's difficult for me to go into detail without showing my details off, so let me know in the comment section your thoughts. So those are my top 5 picks for the best apps for the brand new Galaxy Watch 4 in 2021. Let me know in the comment section if you think I missed a really important app, and I can possibly do a new video later on. Also, if you did find yourselves enjoying this episode, please do leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Do make sure you've joined up to the Discord server as well for those free watch face coupons. For now though, I've been Alex. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, take it easy.